Hey everyone, welcome back. You already know that scan tools are an important part of our diagnostic videos, and you know that the scan tools sometimes provide the key programming for some cars to a certain point. But even if sometimes you see the key programming functions on the scan tool, there's not much they can do because they are not specialized in this case. That's why I've been looking to get a key programming device. This is my key programming device that I recently got. It's from XTOOL, and this is the model X100Pad Elite2. This device is specialized on key programming. It's gonna provide diagnostic for you as well, and many special functions as well. So it means you can use it for diagnostic and repair as well. If you need any special functions, they are listed in here. But beside all this device is very powerful on key programming. Today I have this Suzuki Alto 2011, and I'm gonna try this XTOOL key programming device to see how we can read the pin code on this car and how we can program the keys. As I said, this device is very powerful for doing the key programming. So I'm gonna keep making more videos from this key programming device for programming the keys on different cars. Before starting the video, if you guys haven't subscribed the channel yet, please don't forget to subscribe. You can support us by liking the video or sharing with your friends. And if you're interested to learn more about this tool, you can find the link in the video description. All right, let's start. I'm gonna go ahead to connect this one to the car, but very quickly, in a few seconds, let's see what I had in the pack when I got this device. Alright, back in here, this is the VCI, which is already connected to the OBD2 connector. So on this section, I'm gonna go for immobilizer. I'm gonna click agree on the disclaimer. From this section, you need to select the car. It's Suzuki, so I can filter the S. Automatic identifications, select from the vehicle or from the type. You have different options. I go for auto identification, ignition switch is on. So device is already connected to the immobilizer system. We have read pin code, program key, and read the number of the keys. So if I click on this one for now, you see, it gives me different options. If you have blade key, a smart key, or fob key. So mine is blade key. It's already in the ignition switch and it's on. I'm gonna click on okay. So as you see here, I need to insert the pin code to be able to read the number of the keys. But how can I get the pin code? Just right here. So read pin code is here. If I click on the read pin code, I have the pin code right there. 6840 is the pin code for this car. Then I can go right there again, okay, and as you see, the number of the keys for this car is 1. So far so good. For key programming, I can click on the program key. After this function is executed, all keys will be cleared and need to be rematched before use. It means if you had 2 keys and you lost one of them, if you program the key that you have, the other one that you lost will be cleared and no one can start your car with that key anymore. But of course, if you find that key, you can reprogram it again with exactly the same procedure that we are doing today. If we press yes, we're gonna go ahead. So again, blade key into the ignition switch and it must be on. If you have a smart key or fob key, you need to follow the other options. The programming is successful. Do you want to program the next one? So if you press yes, it means you have to remove the first key and insert the second one. I don't have the second key. So right now I'm gonna press no. The programming is over. The current number of keys is 1. Done. Normally, after doing this, you need to just go back. Just make sure that you go back, and then we can try starting the car. Engine started with no issues and all good. As you saw, the key programming with this device was quite easy and straightforward. As I said, this device is very powerful on the key programming. I will try to make more videos using this device for programming the keys on different cars. So please don't forget to subscribe to the channel for getting the notification when we upload new videos. Thank you very much, guys, for watching.